AIDS is the best example of what's really scary and alarming and dangerous about our culture right now, which is that it's a culture of PR. It's a public relations phenomenon. The truth doesn't matter. What matters is the image. If we were talking about reality, the reality is that AIDS is over.